Oh my God, the legend. How are
Hi.
You? No pressure of finding love, just not sucking.
I really yeah. wanna stop, but I
just got the taste for it. Dancing, I'm dancing, look at me.
Nick is hysterical. You have to breathe when you move, okay? This looks really nice, but all of us are like now starving for air watching you.
Totally screwed up. I suck.
Babe, you don't suck.
I want to show that I can do the things that Peta believes I can do.
All the judges, they're like, you're making it too hard.
No, you're not. If I went home last week, I would have felt so like I just wasted this opportunity, just letting my nerves get the best of me.
The only person standing in your way is you.
But this week felt like it all came together. There was like a calmness to your presence. You had a regal presence.
My best score so far. The bummer is that it's still on the bottom. What are we not doing?
Well, it's funny because each week you are getting better.
Okay. I am. But nervous Nick is gone, so I'm super excited about that. This was your best dance, I think.
I have felt something new. Stirring inside you tonight. Did you feel it?
Tonight, you came out and you didn't try to be anything other than just you, and you just let that inner child come out. You were fantastic, free, and such a joy to watch.
You're making strides every week, and everybody can see that.
I still consider myself an underdog, but I'm just going to enjoy it and pinch myself because I just feel lucky to be able to do this.
All right, Lance. Well, John, you've got to show fun and you've got to show freedom. And that came out. What was lacking was polish and finesse.
Last week, we ended up on the bottom of the leaderboard. So Nick and I are dancing like it's our last dance, 100%. Yeah, I need to tell
you something. You had moments of extreme brilliance.
What I like, Nick, is the way you've improved from week one. Not only your dancing, your confidence has grown.
I finally, for the first time since you started this competition, stopped watching Nick and I started watching a dancer.
Your most mature, focused, believable performance to date.
There you go.
You squeeze everything out of the character. That's the way to go. Great.
Bruno Tonioli.
Nick and Peta.
And I agree. I love the partnership. You're so positive. He seems like he makes you laugh.
He's a good guy.
What?
He's the best.
Oh, I thought you said she was embarrassed. She is the best.
She's the best.
Go breathe. Tom.